Find BG. So BG is the distance from B all the way down to G. And notice that we have a diameter that's perpendicular to chord BG, which means that the diameter bisects segment BG. So we have a 9 for a measure of AG, that means we have a 9 for a measure of AB. And the total measure is 9 plus 9, which is 18. So BG is 18.